here we are enjoying a wonderful, magical place called Yosemite on my 59th birthday. It's been maybe 40 years since I've been here last. I don't know how I could have possibly stayed away for so long. This is magnificent. It's glorious. It makes you feel connected again. Just one of the most rare and beautiful places, I think, in the entire world. And I'm here sharing it with my wonderful, lovely wife and son and Jay. Unfortunately, other members of my family couldn't be here, but they're here in heart and spirit. And this place has all of that. So, happy birthday, Frankie.
Happy birthday, Frank.
Have two words, one for the mother, one for the father. They really did a wonderful job, in all of the kids, really. Real proud of you, but I'm also proud of Biff because I knew him when he was yay tall. And to know that he and Angelique could raise the family that they have. So here's to you.
Here, here. Beautiful one.
Merry Christmas, Bill.
Merry Christmas, sweetheart.
At 1:36 in the morning.
Yes, you and Christian did a marvelous job with the tree.
Actually, it's 2:29.
Oh, is it 2:29?
Oh, 2:29 in the morning, and you're filming.
2:29.
Well, that's just like Angel. I'm not gonna hang him up here. So, Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year to all of you. Well, we've made a marvelous duck over here that was not even burnt in our new convection oven.
This is an espresso hazelnut cheesecake with orange caramel sauce. And we got this cheesecake recipe from Emerald Live.
Yeah, and that's what she thinks she's doing now. Bam! All she needs is a little wine. Bam! She'd be right on target. Bow! Love and compassion and care for one another, and it's wonderful to know all the different types of situations that have helped Christian to achieve what he's achieved in his time.
a snowball's happy. Stop it! Look at me!
He is my pillar of strength and integrity.